streets were deserted, but the police were alerted. Considered a phone call a hoax. Burned to the gloves, then jumped to Leroy's in. We'll be right back.